Welcome back. It's time to hopefully finish up our run of King of the Monsters 2. When we last left off, we were about to get our asses handed to us by Clawhead. I always start my videos a little pessimistically, and I probably should stop doing that. But let's find out if it's really as bad as I think. So here goes. Off to a good start. I'm finally sort of hitting my stride at the tail end of the game, which is just as well. Ugh. This guy is just so... What is up with his tongue? It's like a scorpion tail in his mouth. It's really disconcerting. Yeah, you can't block a laser beam. I should have remembered from our friend Lavicus. Remember him? Remember how I spent 13 goddamn minutes fighting him? I do. So yeah, running around actually seems to be a pretty good idea. Don't know why I wasn't doing it before. More wrestling! Missiles to the face. Faces, in this guy's case. You know, if someone was so inclined, they could make a pretty great GIF of this guy walking around with his two troll face heads with the caption, "Haters gonna hate." That's a pretty damn good "Haters gonna hate" anime. Look at that guy. Can I pause? Let's get this for a second. Yeah, look at that face. That is one of the ultimate "you mad" faces. Fund it. I'm not good at making GIFs. I'm just good at losing at video games. Surprisingly, painless. One up. Shit yeah. That's everything I want. Goddamn right I'm gonna save my state. Alright. Beetle Master. You're not my friend. Case in point. Arr. There's no, like, dust animation which makes burrowing through this cyber station look really weird. Yeah, so far so good. Judo chop. That's what is going on there. Kung Fu is inferior. Arr, breaking buttons. Aw. Oh well. Had a good run there. Time to get suplexed and confused. Been dazed and confused for so long. Sorry if that bothers anyone. All, like, two of you that watch these videos. Yeah, if anyone's watching these and I don't know about it, let me know. Leave me a comment if you enjoyed it, because it's a little lonely out here in the internet. I'm gonna die. Yep, and there it is. But I'm not gonna load state, because I've got that one up. Unless I really screw up, I think I'll be okay. Besides, we're almost done with this guy here. True form! I'm angry and purple. That's how you know I'm really angry. It's like a Super Saiyan Scorpion Claw Man. With what really looks like a giant vagina dentata in his torso. I shouldn't discriminate. It's just like working for the census. We can't make judgments based on appearance. We don't know. That was a silly thing. Give me more power! Not like I need it. Now what do we got next? Sack eyes? Sack eyes. With his jelly that turns into fists. Doo-doo. Again with the cool boss music. Right now I'm just doing that missile attack all the time because missiles. Why don't we want to shoot missiles in a dude's face? You're not gonna blow me this time with your empty calories. Your carbonation bombs or whatever's going on there. Coming out of your shell. Blech. So you see what I mean by, like, fastest attack speed? If you watch my rundown video. My range isn't great with my punch attack. But... oh, jeez, this is bad. Rewind. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. So my attack's range isn't great, it's pretty good with my punch attack, but it's nowhere near Super Geon's tail. But at least it is pretty fast, so I can keep doing that. I could probably do two punches in the time it takes Super Geon to squeeze off one hit. Swim. So how is this thing still alive? It's magic. Ain't gotta explain shit. A wizard did it. A giant Japanese robot Godzilla monster wizard. Oh jeez, Lavicus. Again! We just did this! Well, there goes any hope of a short video. Although, wow, we're already at the 9.5 minute mark? That was crazy. How time flies when you're getting your ass beat. Or a giant robot monkey. You make your voice up. Make your expression of choice. No. We're gonna try this again. Should have saved state once I got in a couple of hits. Do-do-do.
charge up.
Charging the lasers. Yeah! Grouping him with my monkey hands. My robot monkey hands, which explode. I want those. There's not much to say right now. I mean, I'll be honest, I'm sorry if people are looking for some more in-depth commentary. There's really not much to say at this point. I mean, you've seen these bosses before. You just gotta kind of remember their patterns and mess around with them. Hit them in the face a couple times. Spaceships, I guess. Stranger things have happened in this game, but oh yeah, no. Oh boy, this really is gonna be a while. Bam! Let's see that. Sure. Whoa! What? Alright. I'll take a grapple instead of getting hit in the face with a spin attack. I'm okay with that. This is acceptable to me. Yeah! Might be able to pull this off. Unless he does that. No. Didn't mean to load that twice. No, I did. I'm not gonna let him get close enough to do that thing. Or at the very least, I'm gonna try and grab him if he does it. No! I tried. Really, I did. Can't blame me for not trying. But you can blame me for walking right into a goddamn laser. Like an idiot. Lack of boss. I am not being a boss right now. That is the opposite of being a boss. Although, depending on how you interpret that track. I already know I'm gonna die when that grapple does at least 3 blocks of damage. And there's no way I'm gonna come out of it on top of it. If I don't win it. I could just die, but... yeah, fuck it. Oh, fine. We'll play it your way, Mr. Bond. wrestle you. But not yet. No! Don't. Why you gotta kick me when I'm down, Lavicus? Why you gotta play me like that? Let me close to grapple range. This is not good. And I didn't state save, so I'm gonna have to go all the way back if I die. Unless I really wanna try this with one life left. Come on! Yeah! Okay, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy. The wheel of fate is turning. That's right. It's that point of the evening where I'm making Blaze Blue jokes. In games that aren't Blaze Blue. That is a game that I will not LP. It's just too crazy. And also, I don't have anything to fold on my PS3. No. Will not accept charges. One more time. Alright, fine. I just kick you like twice. No. That's not getting kicked. That is getting kicked. It's not getting kicked. Come on. I'm gonna beat Lavicus and make a new video. Because it's 17 minutes and I don't want to have to render another 23-minute film. Sorry, guys. Yeah, another one up! And a full health! Anything else special? Another one up! Alright. Everything went better than expected. Okay. So, what now? Save state. Again. Welcome! No. Tune in next time, in about 10 seconds, when we hopefully wrap up the game. Thanks for watching.